Yeah, we wrote this song, Hit Me.
It was quite a late song. It was one of the later ones. I think it was one of the songs that I think as soon as we had it finished, it made a lot of sense of the rest of the album. And I think Richard came up with a verse riff, first of all, did you?
I think so, yeah.
Took the verse and the chorus away and wrote a melody for it. And originally the song was a song about bullying called Victim, and it didn't really seem to be very... didn't really seem to suit the kind of like the soaring top lines, the nature of the soaring top lines. So we changed the lyrics. Well, I changed the lyrics to Hit Me, which is a little bit more ambiguous, and it seemed to work.